Concert Friday, the day the music becomes the prayer. And I've got two great ones lined up, friends. The first is from a well-known gospel singer named Cece Winans. I think that's how you say her last name, or Winans. And the song she sings is one that needs to be the witness on our lips and actions every day that God gives to us, in my opinion. The title of the song gives it away. It's called The Goodness of God. And the second song we're playing is one probably, if you've listened to religious music in the last, 15 years, you know this song very well. It's played over and over at retreats and churches, or at least it was. It's called Awesome God, originally by Michael W. Smith, but here performed by the Brentwood Baptist Church Choir in Tennessee, here in the United States. When I heard the drums at the beginning, I was like, this is it. I like this. This is awesome. Awesome God. So friends, there it is. The Goodness of God and Awesome God for our prayer this morning or evening. So refill your cup of coffee or your glass of wine, and let's lift our hearts in gratitude as we begin our prayer here at the God Minute.
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. 'Cause all my life you have been faithful. Of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire, and in darkest night you are close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend. I have lived in the goodness of God. Hey! 'Cause all my life you have been faithful.
Oh, yes, you have.
And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
Your goodness is running after. today that our God has no rival. Our God has no equal, amen?
Our God is an awesome God.
And he reigns with power and love, wisdom. Our God is supreme and his grace reigns over us. Sing it again. Our God.
That doesn't get your day going, I don't know what will. May God's blessing be upon you, friends, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Go in the name of our awesome God, and we'll see you tomorrow.